Hi, what's up everybody? It's Jonathan back with another video today. I just arrived in Atlantis today, so here, I'll show you. It's in the Bahamas, and I'll show you the view that I have off my balcony. It's really cool. As you can see, the water's like crystal clear. It's awesome. I love it. It's so fun. Tomorrow's my birthday too, so hyped for that. I'm turning 13. Basically, today we are going to be going to the Gucci store, so that's going to be awesome. We're going to go down there in a little bit, so stay tuned for that. Okay. So we arrived at the Gucci store. As you can see there, there's the casino. And it's really, really, really awesome. This place is so cool. You come in and you see the big, ginormous casino. And then, guess what? Yeah. There it is. I'm not really sure if I can film in there. So I'm just gonna do this little area. I'll walk around, try and show in a little bit. Wow, this is really cool. Yeah, okay. So I just got out of the Gucci store. As you guys could tell, he didn't let me film in there, so that's why, here's the bag. So that's why you guys didn't see anything. That's why I wasn't filming in the store, because he said that I couldn't. But, so this is the bag, it's pretty big. So it's gonna be awesome. I'm gonna open this up back at the room. I'm walking back right now. I'm almost there. So I'll open this up back up at the room. Okay, finally, the moment we've all been waiting for. We're gonna open it up. All right, so first thing right here comes in that really nice Gucci bag. Pretty handy. And it's gonna be our Gucci belt. Awesome. This thing is awesome. So first thing that I notice is right there, it's got that Gucci tiger, which is like on some of the stuff that they make. And then we got this buckle right there, and it says Gucci there. And this is one of the ones that like you thread through like that, or something like that. And then it's got just the regular Gucci colors, green and red. So this is pretty awesome. I wear belts a lot, so I think it's going to really come in handy. Definitely wear this a lot, and it's awesome. So let's move on to the next thing. We have a box. We have this little Gucci thing of approval. I don't know what this is. Maybe I make sure it's authentic. Okay, so that's what's in there. Just a little Gucci thing. Not sure what this is. Ooh, we have this little bag that comes along with it. Oh, wow. Each of them have their own individual bag. So I can put, if you couldn't tell, it's shoes. So I can put each of the shoes in their own little bag. That's really nice. Okay. They come with tissue paper. Tissue paper to stuff in the shoes. Alright, let's open it up. Get all the tissue paper out. Bang. There they are. The Gucci slides. Really awesome. you can see how good the quality is just by looking at it. I mean, obviously I can feel it, but on the bottom there you go. Got Gucci right there. That's awesome. Oh, and it's got the little Gucci print down there too. Three stripes right there. It's really flexible. It's nice. It feels super comfy. And Gucci on the side there. So awesome. These are awesome. All right, here. I'll show you the other one. Oh, take this thing out. And this is them. Both of them side by side. Super awesome. These are definitely really cool. Pretty sure it's obvious that they're sick. But yeah, just got these today and can't wait to wear them. So glad that I could get these. These are honestly super dope. These are super dope. I mean, I'm gonna wear them to the pool tomorrow. This is sick. So that's basically all I have for you guys today. Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe, and I'll see you next time.